And now it's time for your real estate video update with your local Louisville realtor, Bob Sokoler.
Hi, I'm Bob Sokoler, the Medley Sokoler team, RE/MAX Properties East, coming to you from my office here at Timberwood Circle. This is kind of our command center where we're tracking the videos that we've got going out and all the potential buyers that are coming into our lead system. I'll show you that in just a second. This is kind of a forecast for what we're looking forward to in the year 2012. I am always not seconds away from my phone because you and I both know this thing could be ringing and there could be a buyer on the line for one of our clients' homes that we're selling. 2011 was a phenomenal year for us. Our numbers are pretty spectacular. We are now, and we can claim this publicly, the number one full-service realtor in the Louisville area for volume. We're proud of that fact. We're growing. In fact, because of that, for 2012, we're adding four agents to our team. So that brings us up to a pretty good size, and we are expecting a very big 2012. Now, here's why. This is the most important thing that you need to know. There has been a lot of pent-up energy, buying activity that we have been tracking in the years 2008, 9, 10, and 11. The market's been down, but there are people who want to move. They just aren't sure about the economy and our government. 2012, an election year. Interest rates down below 4% as of today. That's pretty good news. And home prices are lower than we've seen anywhere. So we expect a lot of people, a lot of buyers coming into the Louisville area. Oh, you want proof? Not a problem. Take a look at this. What you're looking at right now is what very few people see. This is the back end of our Tiger lead system. We have and own in the Louisville area both our Tiger lead system, which actually means that's LouisvilleHomeSearcher.com, and Boomtown lead system, which is our Louisville property online. From these two websites, we're able to track the number of buyers who are coming in on a regular basis. And I can tell you without question, we're seeing more buyer activity than we have ever seen before.
There's another reason we've been so busy. Meet the Sharps. Terry and Lisa and their son, and they're among a large wave of people moving to the Louisville area.
There are a lot of Ford employees who are coming into town now,
yes.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
So you're like the first wave.
Yeah, first wave, yeah.
Hey, cool.
There's 42 that signed up in Sandusky plant.
Really?
Yeah.
Coming down here.
Coming down, yeah.
Plus the fact that we know last year some 11,000, a little less than 11,000 homes were sold, but in the Louisville area. And what you need to know is right now, as of the beginning of, middle of January 2012, we have about 7,000 homes on the market, which is really very low for right now. But there's still buyer activity. In fact, we're still going out with buyers every day this month. So know, if you're thinking about selling your home and you're wondering if now's the right time to do it, call me. Let me know that you're interested. Let us come out, talk to you, and we'll show you why it's important to list with us, to let us sell your home, but also why we think 2012 is going to be an incredible year for home sales in Louisville, Kentucky. I'm Bob Sokoler from my office and headquarters here at RE/MAX Properties East, the Medley Sokoler team. Thanks for watching.